Not sure what that made though. I do not get it. Okay, I did it. I do not have any idea of what's happening now, but we're getting upward. Looks like this is gonna be it as well. There we go.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Let's see. How?
I'm going outside.
What? We're going outside? I hope there is a possibility to save before we go out, or before we run into more people. Oh my God! I almost jumped at the door there.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
First I wanna save.
There,
is there a save station here? There isn't. No save station here. Nope, not going out yet. Gonna save over here first.
Don't come see me, Ripley, I'm fine. You need to be outside.
I'm not going to see you. I'm here to save. And there's probably a save station over there as well, but fuck it. I don't want to risk anything. I don't want to risk missing it. Let's see then. Let's go. Actually, what? Yeah. Dear goodness. Right, shotgun, need to be ready. Let's put it on. I like how she takes and can take things on like a few seconds. Come on, pressurize.
Rip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sebastopol starts to fall.
My goodness. I wish there wouldn't come so many things against the window. It looks like it's damaging the window. Or the canopy. Should probably be looking away from it. Whoa! Something big there. God damn it. Whoa! An entire part. Come on, let's do this. Ah. dish maintenance. Dish maintenance? Yeah. So we're gonna go down and we're gonna do the dishes, alright? Oh, we're gonna go up and do the dishes. Fine then. I thought the kitchen was further down. Right, let's do it.
Punching the corners of the terminal.
Corners of the terminal. I hope that's manual. Or it tells me something.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
Over here, or yeah, parabolic antenna lock. I can tell he's been out here several times because otherwise he wouldn't know all this, where all this is. Come on. Emergency clamp, is that at this or what? Where's the emergency? Ah, there it is. Should have shown me earlier. We need to do. Ah, there we go. There we go. Now we just need to do this, I guess. Yeah. I like how she still needs two gloves for one of those. Go out now, or do I stay in there? All right, do I go up here? Yes, I do. Apparently. I wonder what happens if you're hit by one of those big things that are coming and flying like that. How do I know? How the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to know? I can't see what it says on the screen there. What the fuck does it say? It only says a date. December 11th. How the fuck am I... Oh, 30. Am I supposed to put that in at 35? Yeah, probably. Did I do it? Looks like we did. That gas giant would already have ripped us apart by now, if it was realistic. What am I supposed to do now? Nothing? Where do I go now? Ah, I need to go all the way back. Couldn't they have told me so earlier time so I could have started walking? It's gonna take ages to get back there. What the hell? Oh, it's a lamp. That's why. Let me guess, this thing is gonna break apart and we are gonna get over there much faster. That's what I hope. It's going so slowly. I really hope this is the way to go. By the look of it, it was, but I have no clue yet. So we shall see. Let's get out of this bloody suit. Ah, oh, it's gonna be nice to be able to run again. There we go. Right. Let's see, have you said anything? Nope, you have not.
Get ready to move. We're leaving.
Oh no.
Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
No, shit. The alien probably took him or something. Or something else happened. Having my shotgun ready. Well, I should use my bolt gun. Ah! Ah, shit. Missed it. Or it says I'd hit, but yeah. Guess it needs to either have its back turned or something at me. I don't know. Fuck my life. Quite literally. Ah.
Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Right, so what I could have used right now would have been, I wonder how, oh wait, I already know the answer to that. Even know there was one of these here. Had I known this was here, I would have used it way earlier when we were trying to when we were doing stuff. Let me save before the alien comes. That's not a good sign. Fuck. Don't tell me I got myself stuck in that moment now. Because that would suck. That would really suck. Stuck in the same moment, thank God. Or not God, thank whoever that just helped me out with that. Myself included. I don't want to praise myself or anything, no. Let's just continue gaming. Worked out fine though. Worked out fine. Let me see. That is not a good sign, because I know where that door leads.
Ricardo, look.
No. No. Fuck. Where to go? Back off with this music! Ah. Where the fuck do I go if I wanna go over there then? Oh, I go down. Fuck. I have a flamethrower. Stay away from me. What? That works for that, that worked for that moment. Really hope I can sneak away. Yep, I am on the right way at least. Fuck's sake. I actually need to hurry, and this is how I'm doing it. This is how I hurry.
Thank you.